mean, it's still fine, I just wouldn't make a build around it. Okay. Which one is that? Okay, I got that. There should be one this way. Here. It's a little bit further down. Yeah, level 15 waiting room. For sure. Oh yeah, Hydra got nerfed by like 2/3. Hydra's pretty garbage. But I mean, one would level in. It's not like I have anything better. I don't really have many synergies, so... Maybe I should do...
I need time to prepare that.
The little dungeon things. Show how overtuned it was. Well, They nerfed Sork's survivability by like 95%. Barrier and cooldown reduction stacking are both dead individually. He can't even do either. And Sork is still probably one of the tankiest classes. That is obviously pretty imbalanced.
My burden is too great.
But also, I think it's important to go over how stupid people were when they argued that Barb is tankier than Sork. Like, that type of stuff.
They have Fortify. Don't you know they have Fortify?
Yes, I'm aware. They have Fortify. That's nice. Where's the smith? Okay.
You can take what's ready.
Yeah, we gotta do that dungeon. Probably level once they do that. So salty to Barb. Oh, good. Meteor got buffed. Meteor's shit. But I also can't access Meteor right now. Meteor's a mechanically weak skill. It'd have to be really overpowered number-wise to compete. It's not really overpowered, so skill sucks. Meteor might be decent for like lucky hit trigger build stuff. 8% might be within a range of viability.
I'm not ready yet.
Serve. They will not return.
We have already given everything to the church. Must we give up our lives?
I would even say Hydra is still pretty okay.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Build is this? It seems like bubbling.
I tried to convince her. I told her that her son would rather grow up with her mother, and we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. So Liana said to run would be to abandon the light in a better world for her son. Perhaps she's right.
First tune? I mean, yeah. Did I finish it? I guess I have to keep going around them. A lore recap. So, in Diablo 1, there was some asshole under a church, and there was more assholes and bigger ones, and there was a red one with a gem in his head, and we kicked their ass. And in Diablo 2, they started trading gems and heads, and there was more people with more gems in their heads, and eventually we killed all the people with the gems in their heads. And in Diablo 3, you're a, like, literal fucking god, just squishing everything in your path. Except when the number on the Greater Rift went a little bit too high. That's part of the lore. And in Diablo 4, you're like a pleb again. And, there's like the lift now. You know. Yeah. What about Diablo Immortal? Slayer of credit cards. Oh, I got a power. Okay, that's cool, I guess. Max level right now.
Find somewhere else to get warm. I was here first.
Well, you certainly.
Let's have a look at. Keep it.
We have the class quests still. There is one like there.
Someone there?
Frostnova has a 24-second cooldown now.
How long we gonna stay here? This place reeks.
They nerfed Frostnova pretty badly. They nerfed Frostnova and its like fall duration and its cooldown reduction. I don't know what works best. This seems fine. Getting crazy right now. Super weak early game. Best barb build those thorns in the early game, and they nerfed it a lot, so... Yeah, I would expect it, so... Next up, we have one, like, there.
I need time to prepare that.
Okay, next up we have one. Oh, I already got that one. There's one like there, but that's a bit too far. Next one's gonna be like there or something. These are rare, these are extra health. Mobile graphics. It's like gritty and stuff, that's kind of the idea behind it.
I'm not ready yet.
I don't. Perrin.
Is a little bit north, it seems. Thank you. Is there new content? Well, it's like the rebalancing stuff.
I'm not ready yet.
Why? It's actually a pretty hard quest to do solo.
I need time to prepare that.
There are a lot of build variety right now. Not really there yet to know that.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, that has move speed 5%. 5% move speed. Not a small amount. Okay. The 8% of players didn't hit 25 in the last beta. Is that right?
Yeah.
ready yet. Ready yet.
Two rare boots. Flame shield, willpower, strength, int. Oh, I lose ice armor. Does this have the move speed? No, neither has the move speed. Yeah, I'm level 17. Oh, what do those have? Oh, just lots of stats. What even object is missing? What? What object? Oh, it was there? Did some like random shit for no reason. Yeah. That's what I did. Oh, screw that, I ain't walking around.
I need time to prepare that.
Yeah.
more boots? Attacks reduce, evades cooldown by 0.6 seconds. That sounds pretty good. I don't remember that being a stat. Hardcore? No, why would you play hardcore? I haven't died, but... I didn't come even close. Oh, it's a druid. Of course it is.
Let's see.
Yeah, that guy was like a minute off. Please play a different class, or won't survive any more nerfs. Oh, I have 3 skill points? Yeah, let's try firewall instead of chain lightning.
Peaks of earth, sparks of fire, gales of air, tides of water, hear us.
Looks like some of these pages are damaged. No matter.
Oh yeah, I definitely feel the nerfs. I mean, before you just did hide or run around and everything's dead.
Are you sure that's wise?
I refuse
full
to
tree? Nah, I'm just playing some random shit. I've come too far. I have a level 5 chain lightning, it's not even on my skill bar. Just relax with the builds. Forces.
Guardians of the hidden gates, I call to you in the names of the divine and infernal powers that you would hear us and obey. That should do it. You have to take a firm hand with these spirits. Something is wrong. No.
I want that. Fire. Kind of like ice armor, I guess. I'd rather do AoE. Glass cannon, crit stuff. 40 seconds. don't know, the damage that Hydra gains is so crappy that I don't know if it's really worth it. Lucky hit. Damage for each conjuration. Two cooldowns. If I do that, I probably should get ice armor. Meteor, 80 and 35. It's actually pretty decent. 75. I mean, Firewall does the most, but it's probably not going to work. I think I'm gonna try Firewall. Wait, is there a reason? I'll see. Firewall and enchant.
Nah.
We'll see how bad single target is pretty soon, I guess, but I don't think it'll be that bad. Okay, there's one like there. There is another like there. I'm playing a Sork. Is this where the 35 mob is? See him. Got rid of him this playtest. But how will people show me that Barb is good? How are you supposed to do that? Oh, this is that boss that was actually really hard. I just probably still best. Hydra doesn't scale that much. I doubt it. Oh, this is level 20. Oh, I see.
I must destroy them.
Okay. Plus 100? Holy shit. This boss is like legit hard. For Barb. How's Zerk so far?
Not while I'm in.
Yeah, it's not too bad. Next Lilith altar is like here.
Thank you.
is closer to down here, I think. Next up is like there or something. I don't even know if this is the fastest way to it. Well, the fireball enchant has not been changed at all, so yeah, it's still ridiculous. No, it's closer to like there. Did I mess up? Oh, I had to stand on top of him or something, huh? Oh, this guy died? To what? Five rare ring. What am I supposed to do with that? Lightning damage. Lightning damage. 470. 453. Yeah, where's the Lilith altar here? That's kind of a tough one. Like, here, actually. Barb can tank that for sure. I mean, I can tank that. That's a cool one. I think that's actually in here. next. Got one. Like there. Firewall does not do damage if I'm not near it on the screen. That's pretty stupid. I think I level 20.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah, I guess you can't really even get ultimate skills on this, huh? Well, this should be quite good. Okay, let's go to town, I guess. Or is there one close by? There kind of is one close by. It's like there, but I am like full. There's like a town to still discover, I think. One, two. There should be a town like here.
Yeah.
for map rewards.
I cannot do that here.
I still have to do that one.
Another.
Looks pretty good. Not too many complaints. Like there. No, I haven't gotten any legendaries. They have like a gamble dude here. Looks like they don't. Yeah, they very much nerf Zork, actually.
Not while I'm in town.